How to swap one HDD on ICMP. The procedure is the same for all types of ICMPs. The defective hard drive disk, or HDD, will show a red LED light flickering on the front board. A warning message, storage, the RAID is degraded, appears in communicator or web communicator for SP4K, or on the communicator touch panel. It also triggers a yellow tail light, or a yellow warning on SP4K integrated screen. First, switch off your projector. Open the latch and remove the defective HDD. Next, replace with an approved HDD model of same storage capacity. And finally, restart your projector. The RAID rebuild will start automatically, and the warning message will disappear. The tail light will turn green, and there will no longer be a warning message on SP4K touchscreen.